Hello students, hope you all are fine at your home. As you know that we had started the chapter number 3 playing with numbers. In previous exercise you have learned how to find out the HCF of given numbers by prime factorization method as well as division method. Today we will do exercise 3.6 of chapter number 3 playing with number. Let's start. Firstly, in exercise 3.6 the one concept is there, LCM. What is the full form of LCM? Least common multiple. L stands for least common multiple. Least मतलब सबसे छोटा जो common multiple होगा. The heading of this exercise is find the LCM of following numbers by prime factorization method. In this exercise you will learn that how to be find out the LCM of following number by prime factorization method. So let's start. The first question is the number which are given to you 24 and 18. Firstly, we will find out the prime factorization of 24, and after 24 we will find out the prime factorization of 18. See, 24 firstly divided by 2, the quotient is 12. 12 divided by 2, the quotient is 6. Again 6 is divided by 2, the quotient is 3. And when 3 is divided by 3, the quotient is 1. Second number is 18. 18 is divided by 2, the quotient is 9. 9 divided by 3, the quotient is 3. The 3 divided by 3, the quotient is 1. It means the prime factorization of 24 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 18 is equal to 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 3. Now you can see that here 2 occur maximum number of 3 times and 3 occur maximum number of 2 times. What is the meaning of this? Just listen it properly. यहाँ पे बेटा आप देखो 2 जो है फर्स्ट वाले में 3 टाइम है, यहाँ पे 1 टाइम है. इट मीन्स जो 2 जो है वो मैक्सिमम कितनी बार है? 3 टाइम्स है, 1 2 3. ओके, एंड 3 देखो बेटा, नंबर जो 3 है प्राइम नंबर, वो फर्स्ट में नंबर में 1 टाइम है, सेकंड नंबर में 2 टाइम है. सो मैक्सिमम टाइम वो है 2 टाइम रिपीट हो रहा है. सो द एलसीएम इज इक्वल टू ऑफ 24 18 इज इक्वल टू, फर्स्टली वी विल राइट 2 3 टाइम्स, 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2, बिकॉज द 2 हेयर इज मैक्सिमम 3 टाइम्स, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 इंटू 3, बिकॉज द 3 हेयर मैक्सिमम टाइम इज 2 टाइम्स. सो वी विल मल्टीप्लाई दीज नंबर, 2 इंटू 2 4, 4 टू ज़ा 8, 8 थ्री ज़ा 24, 24 थ्री ज़ा 72. इट मीन्स द एलसीएम ऑफ 24 एंड 18 इज इक्वल टू 72. ओके, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. That is a third question. The number are given to you 21, 28, 36. See that Firstly, we will find out the prime factorization of 21, after that 28 and 36. See, 21, the prime factorization, 21 is divided by, firstly by 3, the quotient is 7, 7 is divided by 7, the quotient is 1, 28 is divided by 2, firstly, quotient is 14, 14 is divided by 2, the quotient is 7, 7 is divided by 7, the quotient is 1, 36 divided by 2, the quotient is 18, 18 is divided by 2, the quotient is 9, 9 is divided by 3, the quotient is 3, 3 is divided by 3, the quotient is 1. It means the prime factorization of 21 is 3 into 7, 28 is 2 into 2 into 7, 36 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Here 2 occurs maximum number of times 2 time. ओके यहाँ पे जो बेटा 2 है मैक्सिमम कितनी बार है 2 टाइम्स है. द नंबर 3 अकर्स मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ 2 टाइम्स. यू कैन सी दैट जो 3 नंबर है वो मैक्सिमम कितने टाइम है 2 टाइम्स है. 7 अकर्स मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ 1 टाइम. 7 जो है बेटा आपका एक बार है. ठीक है. सो एलसीएम ऑफ 21, 28, 36 is equal to 2 into 2, see that 2 times, into 3, into 3, into 7. See, 3 is maximum 2 times and 7 is maximum 1 time. So, 2 to the 4, 4 3 is a 12, 12 3 is a 36. 36 into 7, 252. It means LCM of 21, 28 and 36 is 252. Okay. Now,